Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. This is something different today. Not like usual content. Today I'm playing Forza Motorsport 7. Like, this is the first video I recorded playing this game. I don't know why I haven't played it in the past. I don't know. I always play Horizon, you know, more of arcade-ish. But today we're on more of the serious side of things. So I've been playing Motorsports for like the past few days. Getting a lot of seat time in, you know, get my wheel settings right, whatever. But we're gonna be at VIR, so yeah, Virginia International Raceway. This is like my favorite track now, so I've been enjoying it. I got the Audi. What is that? The Audi A3. I'm tracking that. I've did like dozens of laps with this car. I'm finding myself at the top of the leaderboards. So yeah, we're gonna get into it. But yeah, then again, this is my first video recording on Forza Motorsport 7 on my channel. But this first lap, I forgot my tires was cold, so spun up twice. I had to sit the first two corners. But I've been learning how to hit apexes better. I've been getting better on the brakes, the steering, everything, being smooth. Being constant, being consistent is key in racing, you know. All of motorsports. So, being constant. Back to back, consistent lap times in general. So do that, you'll be making progress. You'll be progressing every day. That's what I've been doing these last few days, just practicing over and over and over. You know, not really doing too much online. But yeah, just practicing right here as I'm doing. It's not even the actual race yet, so we're gonna get to that point. So yeah, the official time attack race is about to start. But I put like about 300 miles on the car in the last 2 days in the game. So yeah.